of you have bought something on eBay? Excellent. How many of you have not? Wow. How many of you have sold something on eBay? Interesting. How many of you have not? Wow. How many of you have heard of eBay? Perfect. Before we begin, we're going to take a quiz. If you could jot these letters down for me, that'd be great. SBIAXLNEATTNERAS. Apparently, you all like free stuff. Is that true? Is that true? Can we turn the lights up just a little bit on the stage or no? Or am I going to be in the dark? I can be in the dark. SBIAXLNEATTNERAS. Here's what I want you to do. I want you to cross out six letters. Cross out six letters. You'll be left with one word. Don't move the letters around. Some of you said the word this morning. If you've seen me do this before, don't call out the answer. That's cheating. Cross out six letters. You'll be left with one word. As soon as you know what the word is, write it down. Raise your hand. I'll call on you and see if you got it right. I'm just going to ask one more time. Is there any way to get the lights on the stage up a little bit? That's it. Really? Has it been this dark the whole time? Is that right? I know you can see me. It's just me seeing you. That's the problem. All right. I got an idea. Better. Okay, cross out six letters. As soon as you word at the words, write it down. Did you write it down? Yeah. Write it down. What's the word? Say it out loud.
Banana.
Banana, correct. Banana. The exercise is to cross out six letters, yes? Okay, let's do it together. First letter is what? S, and then I, and then X. That spells six, and then L, E, T, T. E-R-S. That spells six letters. That leaves you with one word. That word is B-A-N-A-N-A. There's the lights. Thank you for that. How many of you have no idea what I just did? Can I see a show of hands? Okay, sir, see me afterwards. I will explain it to you. We'll sit down, okay? Here's the point. Has anybody ever had an opportunity that was right in front of them, but they just didn't see it? So let me give you a little background. In the upper right-hand corner is my wife and my mom and my dad and my daughter. And in the bottom right-hand corner is my wife and my little boy, who's 4 and a half. In the bottom left-hand corner is my 12-and-a-half-year-old daughter. In the upper right left-hand corner is my little girl who just turned 2. So before I started selling on eBay, I worked for an internet company in the late 1990s. And this is when, if you remember back about 10 years ago, when companies were focused on stock and going public. So I worked for 2 years, all stock and no pay. And I figured at that point, when the company went public, I'd get rich. The company filed to go public, and then they went bankrupt. Why is that funny? It may be funny for you. I found myself about $80,000 in debt. How many of you know someone who's in debt? So I decided at that point that I wanted nothing to do with the internet. I wasn't even sure if the internet would last. And so I started my own company. I started a furniture store selling bedroom furniture, dining room furniture, pool tables, all kinds of things. And then, and by the way, how many of you know someone who owns a small business? See, here's what I decided. I figured if I had my own business, I wouldn't have to work so hard. Now, you know that the only person ever says that is someone never had their own business, right? And so I started this furniture store, and I got a call from my mom. My mom sold Beanie Babies on eBay. And she called me one day, and she said, Adam, why don't you take your pool tables? How many of you have seen a pool table? Billiard table, snooker table? She said, why don't you sell that on the internet? I said, thank you, but no thank you, and that was the end. It was a very short conversation. She called me the very next day. She said, how's the pool table doing on eBay? I said, I have no idea what you're talking about. She said, you promised. I said, I did not promise. That was the end of that conversation. She called me every day for 3 weeks, harassing me. Anybody have a mom like that? So here's one of the things that I discovered. And by the way, the pool table sold on eBay for $300 more than it sold for in my store. So I knew I had a problem. But here's one of the things I discovered. I've discovered that what motivates me is what is different than what motivates you. Is that true? So let me just see if I can ask a couple of questions to some unsuspecting people. Sue, can I ask you a question? How come you came here this weekend? The real reason you came this weekend.
To learn how to make a living from the internet.
So why do you want to make money online?
Because we
can. Why do you want to make money online?
Because we think that's the way to go.
Why? Why is that important to you? This is a very important question, because if you don't know what motivates you, none of this stuff matters. So what is it that's important to you?
We need to make a living.
You need to make a living. Yeah. Why?
Because we've got no money at the moment.
because you have no money.
Yeah.
Okay, how many of you want to learn to make more money? Okay, fair enough. Okay? And Karen, how come you came here this weekend? Not for the money, but give me another reason. You want to get out of debt. How many of you know someone who's in debt? How many of you know someone who wants to get out of debt? How many of you are one of those people that are in debt and want to get out of debt? Okay? What, Laura, why'd you come here this weekend?
To maybe strike up some joint ventures.
Why do you want some joint ventures? Why do you want to make more money? More what? More what?
Freedom.
More freedom. How many of you like more freedom to do the things you want to do with the people? Is it really, by the way, is it really about the money?
No.
Or is it about the things the money lets you do?
Yes.
Like more time with your family, more time with your friends. What's the best time, by the way, to take control of your own financial future?
Yeah.
Now. Everybody look at each other. Look at somebody that you're just sitting next to. Give them a high five. Say freedom.
Freedom.
Can we just talk about something real quick, by the way? Sir, what is your name? Can you come up here for a quick second? We just have to have a very quick, let's give him a hand. We have to have just a very quick training. Very, very quick training, because right from the very beginning, those are some of the lamest high fives I've ever seen. If you're going to do it with conviction. You promise me? Okay, so I'm going to teach you how to give a high five. Can we do that? Okay, so give me a high five. You see what I'm talking about? Okay, so come over here. Turn like this. Rule number one, you got to make noise. Rule number two, your hand's got to turn red. And number three, it's got to hurt. Otherwise, you don't feel it. Okay? So give me a high five. That's a little better. One more time. That was good. Let's give him a hand. Thank you very much. We're going to work on that a little bit later. So when I started selling on eBay, I put the first one up for sale. That one sold. And then are you okay, by the way? Okay. I just checking. I did that the other day. I knocked someone over. I'm just making sure you're okay. So I sold the first one, and then I put a second one up for sale. I figured if the second one didn't sell, I wouldn't have to tell my mom the first one sold. See, I want you to understand my mindset. I didn't want more time. I didn't want more freedom. I didn't want more flexibility. I wanted one thing. I wanted my mom to stop calling. That was it. I mean, I knew exactly what my motives were. The problem was the second one sold, the third one sold, the fourth one sold. Within about 6 months, we're selling, I don't know, 50 to 100 a month. Within a year, we're selling 600 a month. We've become the largest seller of billiard tables in the entire world. It's $1 million a month on eBay. At some point in time, I figured out one important thing. I liked eBay. Now, it took me some time, but the point was this opportunity, it was right there. Some of you are going to see it today. It's right there. It's available for all of you. And I'm going to show you some things in a little while that you're probably not even going to believe are possible. One of the things that we're going to try to do a little bit later is, do we have anyone in the room? I know this is an internet conference and a traffic conference and all that kind of mumbo jumbo. How many of you have a website? Can I just see a show of hands? Who's got a website? Keep your hands up really high. That make you $10,000 a month on autopilot where you do absolutely nothing. Okay, now look around the room, by the way. We got one person whose hand's up. One out of like 300 people. We can give them a hand. It's a good job. Now, so I'm gonna come back to you later. So pay attention to me now. I'm going to come back to you later, okay? Because I need at least one person. You're it. All right, so hang on. So we understand what the purpose of this event is, right? The purpose of the event is so you can learn some things, so you can make some more money. And I'm going to share some things with you that are absolutely amazing. One of our goals, by the way, is to do two things. Number one, we want to teach you how to make some money using eBay. Number two, we want to show you how to use eBay to drive traffic to your non-eBay websites. Very, very important concept. And you'll see as a marketing tool how valuable that is. But one of the things I'd like to do is I'd like to perhaps one of you, do we have anyone in the room that's fairly, that would consider yourself technologically challenged? Do we have any technologically challenged? Okay. I want you to think about that question because in a little while, I'm going to need the most technologically challenged person in the room. I'm going to bring them on stage. We're going to find something to sell, and we're going to put it on eBay live while we're here.
Oh, wow.
Okay? And so our goal is to do it in under 3 minutes. That's our goal. Now, it may take four, but our goal is to do it in three. So we'll see if we can do it. Okay? But what I need is, hang on, but what I need first is I need to see if you qualify. So I need some help. Okay? I need you to